Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. This place gets so big.
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me, and I will be swept into your final loving embrace. But love requires sacrifice. Can I get an amen?
I said, can I get an amen?
Excuse me, can you help me?
Hello? Rest your head. It's time for
Where the hell did he go?
In the morning, you may wake. Or in the morning, you'll be dead.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. Really dark in here.
So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads. Then it begins to leak. 3 times last month, we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution: an ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I needed. More distractions. These stupid cartoon songs don't write themselves, you know?
Every day, the same strange thing happens. I'll be up here in my booth. The band will be swinging, and suddenly Sammy Lawrence just comes marching in and shuts the whole thing down. Tells us all to wait in the hall. Then I hear him. He starts up my projector, and he dashes for the projection booth and down the recording studio like the little devil himself was chasing behind. A few seconds later, the projector turns out. But Sammy, oh no, he don't come out for a long time. This man is weird. Crazy weird. I've got half a mind to talk to Mr. true about all this, I really do. But then again, I have to admit, Mr. Drew's got his own peculiarities.
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it. Well, there's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
So I was going to get my dustpan from the hall closet the other day, and guess what? I can't find my stupid key. It's like they disappeared into thin air or something. All I can think of is that they must have fallen in one of the garbage cans I was making my rounds last week. I just hope nobody tells Sammy.
Because if he finds out I lost my keys again,
I'm out of here.
Always on time.
second month working for Joey Drew, but I can already tell I'm gonna love it here. People really seem to enjoy my Alice Angel voice. Sammy says she may be as popular as Bendy someday. These past few weeks, I voiced everything from talking chairs to dancing chickens, but this is the first character I've really felt a connection with. She's a part of me. Alice and I, we're going places.
There's no valve. Where did it go? Was that thing holding my valve?
Perfect for an old lyricist like me. Sammy's songs always got some bounce, but if I didn't get away once in a while, they'd never have any words to go with them. So I'll keep my mind to singing and my nose closed.
Sorry I had to do that. Nice habit. Okay, that should do it.
Roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait. You look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself. Boris?